I'm here to present the only optimization tool commercially available, which is capable of performing mind scheduling in a single step. SimSched is already making an impact, increasing the net present value of real projects by more than 15%. Usually, the mining plans produced don't fully represent the reality. A study from SRK Consulting shows that about 80% of mining projects have problems in achieving planned production levels. Almost 70% of the projects have cash flows lower than expected, and 30% of them never reach a positive value. In mine planning, the goal is to decide which blocks should be mined, when this should happen, and to where we should send them in order to maximize the NPV of the project while respecting constraints such as mining widths, production limits, and blending. The traditional methodology breaks this big problem into sub-steps. First, the undiscounted cash flow is maximized using the Lerchs-Grosmann or an equivalent algorithm, also producing a series of nested pits. Then, some of these pits are selected and manipulated to generate pushbacks, which are the basis for the various algorithms available for mine scheduling. Even if all steps are well executed by an experienced professional, it's not an overall optimized process. So what if we could go from the block model directly to the final results in a single and optimized step? Through the one-step optimization approach, the planner optimizes with a more global view, more likely to find higher NPV, leading to results that better comply with reality. This new approach, based on mixed integer lineal programming and heuristics, is able to respect the same constraints required in the traditional methodology. Its flexibility allows the planner to generate multiple scenarios to identify more robust and value-added solutions. The Lerchs-Grosmann algorithm was a brilliant approach for its time. However, this is the sort of output you can get in a single run. It considers that all material is extracted at once, disregarding the time. The destination of each block needs to be predefined without the overall optimization criteria, and the results are not practical, as they generate cone-shaped pits. Also, it's based on blocks' precedences, which incur in approximation errors on slope angles. Nevertheless, for decades, it has been a brilliant approach. But what if you could get this sort of output in a single, optimized execution instead? The ultimate pit limit is defined simultaneously by the optimized mine sequence of all periods and respecting mining constraints, such as production limits, blending and geometries, producing more realistic solutions. Also, ore and waste delineation are defined within the optimization for multiple potential routes. You can add stockpiles, and the algorithm is modeled through surfaces, which prevents approximation errors from slope angles. And finally, it can work with simulated block models as input to optimize, considering uncertainties. These are the outputs of SimSched DBS. The colors represent the periods of the extraction sequence, and it is not a spotted mathematical solution. It generates surfaces that represent the end of each extraction period, which can be imported into another tool for designing. Charts and reports are automatically exported to Excel. Direct block scheduling has been extensively studied by the Academy since 1968, when Johnson first published an algorithm that could optimize the mine schedule straight from the block model. Other authors followed the same path, and in 2015, SimSched DBS Beta was released to the market as the first commercial tool to implement such technology. The algorithm of SimSched is modeled as an objective function, in which the goal is to maximize the NPV of the project subjected to certain rules, which are modeled as mathematical constraints of real mining operations. One of the greatest achievements of SimSched DBS is its ability to control geometric parameters, producing solutions that are more realistic. You can specify a minimum bottom width, a minimum mining width, and a maximum sinking rate. The surface constraints provide flexibility to the user to customize the physical areas in which the optimization will occur. When forcing mining, like on the left, all blocks in the green area must be extracted until the end of period 2. On your right, when restricting mining, the optimizer is prohibited from mining below the red region until period 5. This allows for the modeling of in-pit crushers and waste dumps, environmental and social constraints, or any other physical limitations. It's also possible to import designed pits and/or phases back into SimSched, cycling between optimization and design, aiming for a more realistic final result. In SimSched, the user can easily run multiple scenarios. This example shows an exchange of a ball mill by a bar mill, where it's possible to automatically update strategic decisions according to the different setup in the processing stream, giving the optimizer the opportunity to redefine its decisions against a new scenario. With the ease to run multiple scenarios that simulate different realities, the manager can better control the risks and be more assertive in his decisions. In 2015, Matthew Randall, an experienced consultant from the UK, ran SimSched DBS for a customer's mine and achieved a 15% increase in NPV compared to the one obtained using traditional software packages. In Chile, Innova Mine did a similar exercise in 2016, and the improvement on the NPV exceeded 20% in a large-scale project. Our product is being commercialized in its beta stage, and it already has a worldwide presence. Global consultancy groups and experienced mine planning professionals are already using SimSched in their projects. Renowned universities across the globe, like the University of Witwatersrand, are also using it for learning and research purposes. Since SimSched was developed as a plugin, the Australian consultancies and mining software developers Minesmith and R&O Analytics are engaged in a joint project to integrate our technologies. We also provide mine planning services using our tool. Inti Mining Smart Solutions, or IMSS, from Peru used SimSched DBS in a multi-mine project. It was possible to achieve 89% of the NPV of the so-called best case in a single run, a considerable small difference against an unachievable mathematical result. Mining Math worked in a real complex case that included a production ramp-up, varying costs, and varying blending constraints. Also, there was a complex arrangement of restricted areas that were combined in different periods. All results were obtained in a single run using the SimSched DBS full. The blue dots here represent the area available to be mined. Those restrictions are associated with environmental issues, agreements with neighbor mining companies, areas with a provisory plant, office areas, and so on. This case also considered depleting a certain area faster to turn it into a future in-pit waste dump. The blue line represents the production limits, and the black line denotes the production levels achieved by SimSched. The same for a minimum blending constraint in one element, and for a maximum limit for a second element, both cases are well respected. Regarding our modules, SimSched DBS Core delivers an optimized mine schedule straight from the block model, while respecting mining constraints, as described earlier, except by the tabs blending and other constraints, like equipment hours, production by rock type, consumption of processing inputs, metal production, among others, which are available in SimSched DBS Full. We also offer SimSched Pit Optimizer, which is a simplified version of SimSched DBS that runs pit optimization, respecting minimum bottom widths. SimSched Pit Optimizer Full is an upgraded version that also allows blending and other constraints. We provide lifetime, annual, and on-demand licensing. We also offer services in mind scheduling optimization, including software development and/or integration. We published 3 articles at the Brazilian Congress of Mining in 2014 and another 7 at the APCOM 2015 and 2017, being that we were invited to be the co-chair on both occasions. We participated with a booth at the Exposabram 2015. In 2016, we were the international guests to lecture at the iSeminar of Mine Planning, organized by the National University of Colombia, and also at the IV International Mine Planning Symposium, organized by the National University of Engineering in Peru. We have representatives around the globe who visit us frequently to discuss new strategies and future developments of SimSched. SimSched has yielded positive testimonies from several professionals from the field, including PhDs in mining engineering, competent persons, and professors. Our team consists of 2 PhD candidates, 5 masters or MBAs, 8 bachelors, 2 undergraduates, and 1 administrative assistant. Alexandre Marino, master in mining engineering from McGill in 2012, is our CTO and holds the knowledge of the disruptive technology. Fabricio Ceolin, MBA in Engineering and Innovation, is our current CEO, among other key members of the team. Learn more about SimSched through the links to our channel and presentations available on the description of this video. You can try it for up to 100 days without commitment, with full access to our support and learning material, or carry out a project with us to verify the results of your own data. Contact fabricio.ceolin@miningmath.com for further details. Thank you.